Logan Gregor at Country Camper, and today I'm joined by Ethan Winkler, our service expert, to give you our Tech Tip Tuesday tip of the week. So Ethan, today we're talking about tires. What's a good tire? What's a bad tire? We get that question a lot from our guests about, hey, is it time to replace my tires? What should I be looking for? Can you take us through it from basically A to Z of what a good tire is and then what people should be looking for?
Yeah, I mean, and one of the biggest safety things when it goes to towing a trailer or even driving a motorhome is the tires. So say on this travel trailer right here, this rear tire, it's brand new. If you were to take your flashlight and look at it, you won't see kind of any dry cracks or really any imperfections. You want to look and make sure that the tire's wearing evenly, make sure inside the tread looks good. So essentially what you want to see is a tire that looks like this. So no cracks, no uneven wear, and just safe for travel.
So Ethan, when I look at this tire here, for instance, it will come up sometimes even when people are looking to trade in their vehicle, right? They're looking to trade in, maybe upgrade their unit, and they'll say, well, I looked at the sides and the sides look great. But you were pointing at the interior of the tread as well. So that seems, that's maybe a place where they need to be looking as well.
Yeah, you want to look at technically all three sides. So let's look at this used tire right here. This one came off of a trailer. So talking about the inside of the tread. So not only do you want to look at the back of the tire and the front of the trailer, but if you look here at the top of this trailer, you do not want your RV tires to get to this point. It's unsafe, and the risk of a blowout and causing harm to yourself or anyone else on the road gets greater and greater.
I mean, you can see this line starts basically from here and the crack runs all the way to here and then another one begins, and I mean, that seems pretty dangerous.
Absolutely, and especially with the bigger size tires, there's more air pressure in there, so there's more behind it if you were to have a blowout. If you look at the face of the tire, I mean, this tire is just way past where it should be, because you have cracks all in the face here, you got bigger and deeper ones lower as you go. So it's just, you don't want your tires to get to this. Once you start seeing cracks like this, it's time to replace the tires. If you're seeing cracks in the top, it's time to replace the tire. And even if you are seeing a tire kind of wear unevenly, you know that there might be a different issue at hand that needs to be addressed. But tires are one of the biggest safety points when it comes to towing or driving an RV, so it's not to be taken lightly.
Yeah, and in our conversations that we have on safety and educating, you know, our guests, we talk about too, you know, this isn't just part of your seasonal routine maintenance checklist. This is before you go out, anytime that you're camping, you check your tires basically before you leave, when you get to your campsite, and then before you leave your campsite and get home, you want to be checking your tires basically throughout your camping process, right?
Yeah, every time before you hit the road, because I mean, technically you don't know if you just pulled into a campsite and you might have caught a sharp rock, or maybe there's a screw on the ground that you hit during travel and you have a slow leak. Tire pressure and just inspecting the tires themselves is big.
Well, thank you for taking us through this today. Really appreciate it, Ethan.
Absolutely.